We live. Let's go. So ngayon ko lang nakita tong... Okay ni Nam. Ngayon ko lang nakita tong NPC na to. What the fuck?
Ah, you defeated Godric and claimed yourself a great rune. Hmm. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it.
Damn. Plus 8?
As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are behind me. No need to be polite. I've no use for it anymore. The misshapen corpse under Stormvale. That is a sacred relic of the Black Knives plot, as that famed night of assassination is known. It happened during the golden age of the Erdtree, long before the shattering of the Elden Ring. Someone stole a fragment of the Rune of Death from Malaketh, the Black Blade, and on a bitter night, murdered Godwin the Golden. That was the first recorded death of a demigod in all history, and it became the catalyst. Soon, the Elden Ring was smashed, and thus sprang forth the war known as the Shattering. I once wished to become a scholar, you see. I've spent many an hour scouring the archives for knowledge of that fateful plot. The world has grown crooked, and if you intend to put it to rights, you'd better understand what happened to make it this way. Hmm? And that thing is to blame for the shape I'm in now. I urge the utmost caution. Don't disturb the corpse more than necessary.
Isang linggo na ako naglalaro. Ngayon ko lang nakita tong NPC na to. Nandito kasi siya. E pag nag-tele ka, dito ka ata na pupunta. Tama ba? O parang dito ata. Yan, ganito. Laging smith, yung blacksmith lang. Pinupunta ko. Ay, mali. Saan yung blacksmith? Ito pala. So, pag nag-tele ka, dito ka pala napupunta. Yan, tama. Kaya ngayon ko lang to nakita.
As long as whoever finds and uses it is not nefarious by nature, then we may be able to form an alliance. If only I could speak to them in person, and if they were like you, all the better.
All right, tapos na lahat yun. Huh. So ngayon, gusto kong gawin ay... kumuha ng mga talisman tsaka para dito sa Flask of Wondrous Physique. Saan na yun? Yan na. Okay. Ba ito manggagaling? Ito pala. Damn, wasak. Get fucked. Nice. So yun yung gusto kong makuha. Nasaan? Ito. Yan. Tayong lalakas. Tapos kunin din natin, patayin natin tong tawag mo dito avatar preserving boluses. Fuck, tapong punat ah. shit. Mali pala yung pinupunta. Sa baba pala. First boss of the day. Medyo rusty. Fuck, ang layo. Fuck. Wala palang steak dun. Hassle naman. Walang steak. Oh, Marika. Let's Damn it. Scarlet Ratak. What the fuck? High level boss ba? Unti ko na mapatay nung una. Layo naman ang ano neto. Run back. Shit, man. Oh shit. Hell nah, bitch. Set. Mapapatay ko na eh. Burat. Runes. Lol. Oh shit. Here we go. Gago, sinespam ng potang yun. A spawn. Hey, let's go. All right, yun yung gusto ko makuha. Nice one. Sel na. Okay na tayo, hirap na. Unat. Di na one hit. Hirap naman tamaan ito. Okay naman yun. Oh boy. A Scarlet Rat na tayo. Ah, sakit. What the fuck? Yung Scarlet Rat yan. What the fuck? Kati yun. What the fuck? Thank you. Grabe, mamatay ako dito. Putang. Fuck this. Fuck this dumb shit, man. I'm out. Gawin natin yung quest ni Barry. Hindi. Kunin pala muna natin. Gusto ko yung halberd nito. Halberd. What is this?
Your seamster, Bok. He is always eager to see your return. Please, will you talk to him when you can? I'm sure he would be much contented.
See you. Sino si Bok?
Good to see you, Master. Do you remember me? Bok, the demi-human.
Ay, ito pala.
You helped me before and retrieved my sewing needle. Please, Master, allow me to serve you as your seamster. I can't make nothing from scratch, but I'm happy to make adjustments to your garments. Master, I was wondering, do you ever make adjustments to your garb yourself?
Hell nah, bitch.
Rather, you let me do the job when possible, please. I don't ask anything in return, you know, and, well, I am your personal seamster after all.
Matagal ko na tong kayang gawin.
Going so soon? Please do be safe on your journeys.
Fucking useless.
Bok the seamster, at your service, Master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments. Oh, please.
Fucking useless. There he is. Let's go. Anong shit niya? Motherfucking bitch. This fucker. Fuck. Fuck you. Holy fucking shit. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Get the fuck out of here. Pwede ilagay na Ashes of War dito. Parang ito yung maganda. Ginagawa. Try natin dito. Wala, mas maganda pa. Golden. Church of Vows. Pinatay ko kasi si Sorceress Celine ba yan? Kailangan natin mag-confess. Oh, fuck. Wala pwede i-box tab yun. Tamat. Your sins are absolved. Nice. Okay na. Galing na ako dito eh. Hindi ko lang na-activate to. Ganito pala to. Paano ko nakita na? Let's talk to Vare. Walang grace. What the fuck? Lang ah. Walang grace. Pocket.
Ah, there you are. You claimed a great room and had your audience with the two fingers at the round table hole. What was your impression?
They didn't seem
your
right.
Your intuition serves you well. My doubts had been piling up. You see, the words of the two fingers cannot be trusted. Truly, naught but rambling, senile delusions. I believe that when the Elden Ring was shattered, the two fingers were corrupted, their guidance skewed. Even worse, the fingers harbor no love for our kind. That's the part that irks the most. Oh, I have a gift for you. Something fit only for the wise.
Pestering bloody fingers.
Means for circumventing the draw of the two fingers. Give it a try, won't you? And if it please you, may we meet again. I've high hopes for you, my lambkin. Be sure to try that finger I gave you. There's no reason to dither. The tarnished were spurned by grace, forsaken by the two fingers. And now they ask you to mend their crumbling world? Your loyalties are misplaced with them. Be sure to try that finger. I'm quite...
Check ko lang yung paano nga ba gamitin yun sa offline mode.
The core I said.
My bad.
What are you at, ladies and gentlemen?
Hassel. Explore na lang natin to. Castle na to. Galing. What the fuck? Galing. Carry a mano. Holy shit, punak na nito. Somber to. Bago ko makalimutan. Level up na tayo. HP pa din. Ulat ako dun. Fucking trap. That's a big boy. That's a big boy. Ano ba ako? Ice Crest Shield. Oh, what the fuck? Nakita ko na yung daliri. Fuck you. Grabe na yung pakunot niya. Tapos ang liit lang ng dagdag. Sombert to lang yung bigay dito. Mushroom. Grace, nice. Pagulit yung mga trap, putang ina. Rune arc. This. Wala na akong pang heal gago. Shit. Yun, buti na lang. May grace na ulit. Alright. Rest and leave. Golden seed ba to? Nice. Another flask. Another flask. Good shit. Rhyme crystal bud. Oh fuck. That's a big boy. Come here. Magic. Utang na may magic. Coral Knight Sword. Ah, fuck. Imp. Sayang, angas pa naman. Great sword pala. A colossal sword pala. Itong binigay sa atin ni tropa. Cute. Kulit. Golden rune. crystal bud. Oh fuck. Boss fight. Fucking magic. Three sisters. Yes, pwede na ulit magkabay. Rena's Rise. Sarado. Shit. Hanap muna tayong Grace. Putang ina. Dragon man. Run is right. Ayun. Nice. Oh, shit.
Oh. Again we cross paths. I believe I said my name was Renna when last we met. It pleaseth me to see Torrent hale and hearty,
Sirena.
But tarnished. What business hast thou here? I have no memory of inking thee an invitation.
No particular reason.
No reason in particular, thou claimest. Intriguing. Then mayhaps fate hath steered thee to this reunion. Wilt thou enter into my service? I am the witch Rani. I stole death long ago, and search now for the dark path, that I might one day upend the whole of it, and rid the world of all that came before. Well, has that roused thy interest?
Serve Rani the witch.
A choice well made. Thou art a rare sword. Not many would have accepted the offer, but I require as much of those under my command. I anticipate good work from thee. Good. Then I ask we proceed with haste. There is, in my service, a half-wolven warrior by the name of Blythe. I would have thee join him in searching for the hidden treasure of Nokron. The Eternal City.
Nokron.
I have called for Blythe to greet thee below.
Blythe, pala yung basa doon.
Take from him the particulars. Ah, and there wilt thou find Eiji, my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts also. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Speak with the three who await thee below. Thou needst not indulge them unduly. But they too wish to appraise thy worth. It hath been a passing long time since a newcomer entered my service, after all. Speak with the three who thou needst not. It hath been a
Okay. EG pala, simp ni Rani. Hindi pa ako napuntahan dito. Ito. Ah, wala pala. Nothing to see here, I guess.
Oh, so you were the one. Lady Rani has explained everything. Again, I am EG. The Carian royal family's dedicated blacksmith and Lady Rani's war counselor. I am told that you are searching for Nokron with Blythe. I will give you whatever guidance I can and pray for your success. My apologies for the misleading words of warning. I never imagined that an audience, let alone service to Lady Rani, was in your fate. I, for one, should have seen it, but I did not. Do forgive me, my fellow. Let us give all that we can of ourselves, together, for Lady Rani.
What a simp.
Let us give all that we together.
It's a blight.
Long time, friend. Blythe, if you've forgotten. Glad to have you in the service of Mistress Rani. Well, getting right to business. I'm still in Limgrave. The Eternal City of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land. I'm planning to go below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron from there. Don't keep me waiting, eh?
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling. Yes, Yes, I've heard all about you. I am Celavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you.
Okay.
But since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you.
What a bitch.
I come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of actual service to Mistress Rami? If it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my time on the likes of you. But who am I to stand against the wishes of my lady?
Fucking simp.
I reside. Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish... If it were up to me, I wouldn't... But who...
Sando.
I reside in another tower close by. Come and pay me a visit.
By Renas.
Should you wish to be of actual... If it were up... But who...
Okay.
I'm go- see if I can't. Don't keep me wait.
Okay. Let's see. Pahayin natin itong dragon. What the fuck? Bawal palang umalis. Kailangan akong gawin. Kay Rani ulit.
Some time before I wake. This doll's body is not without its hindrances. Still, I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise. I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. I have high hopes I look for.
Okay. Meron nga sa ilalim. Ah, yun na pala yan. Alright, let's do it. Makbo. What the fuck? Bruh. Huh? Ah, dito siguro. Galing humilag na.
Well, well, you
hello, motherfucker.
Me my word. Did you not realize I was merely being polite? Oh, you provincials never cease to amaze. I suppose you're here now. Perhaps I'll give you something to do. I'd like you to find a woman called Nefeli to administer a potion. Even you can do that much.
Sino
nga
ba si Nefeli?
Good, good. Now I shall hand over the potion in question. Find Nefeli and ensure she drinks it. I expect glad tidings, and soon.
Sino nga ba yun?
Oh. I've no time for idle chit. The only thing I will hear from you is a report of your task's completion. Are we understood? Then off you trot. I have enough on my plate. I've no time for the only thing I... Are we and I have enough.
What a bitch. Yes. Man. Ayun, meron pa lang. Okay. Huh. Sino nga ba si Nefeli? Si Sorceress Celine, buhay na ulit. Nag-repent na ako. Pala nakakausap. Shit. Dito tayo. Frozen armament. Son of a bitch. Alright, let's do this. Sana yun. Steak. Pota. Hey. Down by these. Oh shit. Walay. Okay. I guess. Dito na tayo. Idiritso lang. Ayun. Puta, may katapol. Katapol. Dragon Moon Gris. Level up na ba? Level up na nga. I think endurance ba? Hindi. Vigor lang. Vigor. Medallion. Angas. Awesome. Easy. Saan yung mapa? Yun, nakita ko na. Gago, ang punak na. Fuck. Fuck. Go. Let's dance, bitch. Siyempre, dapat gabi. May nakikita akong golden seed. Gawin muna natin itong mapa. Pangit pala pag tinatarget mo sa ano. Hindi ka makagalaw ng anim. Hold back. West.
The Erd Tree is close, only a little further till the foot of the Erd Tree, and the accord is fulfilled. It takes me back. I was born at the foot of the Erd Tree, where Mother gave me my purpose. Though now, everything is lost to me. I have to ascertain for myself the reason for which I live. Burned and bodiless.
All right, let's go. Sana. Naging umaga. Buset. Napakabilis naman. Borat.
Fuck.
this, bitches. Tangina. Get the fuck out of here. Age of War. Shared order. Ina niya. Gugulo niya. Kailangan ko nga pala physical. Pok. Godric pa din yung pinakamaganda. Oh. Moving on. Moving on. Motherfuckers. Titigas ng mga hayop. Jesus. Man. piece of shit. This Jesus. Dalawang 3 sentinel lang po. Screw this shit. Ooh, another flask. Sarap mo. Damn, kita na yung Earth 3. Holy fuck. So kailangan ako ng 1. Dami ko na palang shit. Bigger lang ulit. Nag-lag. Oh shit. Pwede siguro ito na i-pull ko yung isa lang. Hindi naman pala na aggro yung isa. Bitch. lumusot. Re-reset. Anong nangyari? Nasira. Ganun pa rin yung age. Tama yun. Ang ino. Paano ko tinamaanan mo yan? Sa bullshit. Fuck you. Yes. Okay, isa pa. Another one. Nakulang ni ano ko nito. Sana. Oh fuck. Tatatlo na yung ano. Buhay na ulit yung isa, no? Fuck. Ah, shit. Nakagro na din yung isa. Pwede ba to? O, nakaharap si Trop. Sa charge attack ko ba to? Nice. Pwede. Natin ang 6K. Tama pala. Okay, level up na ulit. Vigor lang. Parang di na kailangan mag-isip. Thank you. that mob. Motherfucker. Ano yun? Doble na yung ano, Golden Sea.
Your fingers, please, your fingers. The fingers I served once prophesied a tarnished would one day become Elden Lord and restore Golden Order. Surely you see it too. The gold that enshrouds the heavens. The great tree which begets the pillars of light. Oh, tarnished. Hasten to the foot of the tree. And whatever you might face, the fingers will surely guide you.
Nakikita ako. Motherfucker.
I see the tarnished, smoldering with that wretch.
The fuck? What the fuck? Si Margit ko. Naging normal mob na. Aray. Delay naman na. Fuck this. Hanggap mo na tayong Grace. Malayo-layo din to.
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you?
I'm interested.
Marika's own words. Hear me, demigods. My children, beloved, make of thyselves that which ye desire. Be it a lord, be it a god, but should ye fail to become aught at all, ye will be forsaken, amounting only to sacrifices.
Damn. What the fuck? Esto. Stamina. Siyempre. Walang katapusang vigor. I need to upgrade my weapon. Hindi na one hit yung mga tropa.
Is someone there? A customer? Well, how long has it been?
Perfume. Useless shit. Kinukato ka tayo. Pangit naman ng camera nito. Baho ng camera. the dick. Windbird kite shield. Wala nang bigay na runes na 30k. The fuck? Level up na ulit. Dadawa pala yun. Hey, how are you? How's your stream going so far? I'm good, man. We're almost at the Erd Tree. By the way, you seem like a pretty good streamer. Thanks, man. The fuck is this bear? Oh shit, bear. Bear. What the fuck? Gonna go up. That's good. Yeah, I'm really a gacha player. I'm lagging. What the fuck? No shit. Here we go. Sentinel. Fuck. I just killed two of these, man. And their great steam, I just need to attack more followers and viewers. Yeah, man, for sure. Ah, fuck. No. It's so delayed. Damn. I just killed the duo. Fucking shit. Fuck. Oh no. Fuck. By the way, where are you from? If you don't mind asking. I'm from the Philippines. Wait, did I get my runes? Oh no. I think I got it. Right. I fucked the horse. Damn it. Wait, I'm one-handed. Fuck. Fuck, too greedy. Such a nice place. I wouldn't call it that. If you allow him, I show you my portfolio. Sure. Sneak up on this bitch. Oh no, I can't. Short. Fuck. dalawa pala. What is this? What the fuck? Please drop your username if you don't mind. That's my Instagram. Yeah, I'll accept it later. Let me focus on this. Hmm. this will work. I'll be waiting for a response. Yep. Shit. Holy fuck, man. Jesus. What a hard boss. It's fine, go, baby. It's fine, go. Sarap talaga mag-aral ng movesets. What a game, man. That won't be Igor. Alright, that's a good stopping point for today. Sarap gamitin one. Brick hammer sa boss. Nasa stagger si tropa. Pero sa normal mobs, ito talaga yung masarap. Magandang gamitin. Alright. Fire vaping needs, guys. Link in the description down below. Available natin dyan. Flavor Nimbox, Flavor Romeo V2, Shift Gelux, Go at Nevox. Nagbebenta na kami dyan ng caramel bars, rebel bars at cookies. Facebook page namin yan. Bake and Vape. So salamat sa lahat na nanood, guys. See you guys on the next one. Peace!